Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. And I'm Malik. I'm from AA. I want to tell the story of Companion Rasulullah. This one about Companion Rasulullah. The name is Ali bin Abi Thalib. There is many people don't know the story of Companion of Rasulullah Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam. And now I want to tell the story. Ali bin Abi Thalib. Ali bin Abi Thalib is the cousin of Rasulullah Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam. Because Ali bin Abi Thalib father is Abu Thalib. Abu Thalib is uncle of Rasulullah Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam. And there is one again. Ali bin Abi Thalib is person who convert to Islam. Is the first person for children. And for Khadijah is woman, first woman to convert to Islam. And Abu Bakar is free man. Convert the first human convert to Islam, and Zaid bin Harisah is the first slave to convert Islam. Ali bin Abi Thalib get motivation for convert to Islam because when Makkah people is get hunger and other is taken by Rasulullah Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam from his father Abu Thalib, and because that. Responsibility because responsibility from Rasulullah Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam to Ali bin Abi Thalib convert to Islam. And Ali bin Abi Thalib too is Khalifah Rashidin, that is Khalifah after Rasulullah Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam died. And Ali bin Abi Thalib is the fourth or the last Khalifah. Khalifah the first Khalifah is Abu Bakar, the second is Umar bin Khattab, and the third is Utsman bin Affan, and the fourth or last is Ali bin Abi Thalib. When Umar after Abu Bakar died, Umar is have two candidate choice who can continue Khalifah after Umar. That is Utsman bin Affan and Ali bin Abi Thalib. And Utsman bin Affan is the choice, but Ali just stay there and get choice for the boy. And Ali bin Abi Thalib too, so join many war like Hunain war, Taif war, Tabuk war, and Badr and Uhud, many. But I just want to tell the one story or the one war story. It is Badr war. And in Badr, the first is Rasulullah Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam army this one to attack Abu Sufyan army from the Shams to Badu Mekah in Badr, want to attack in Badr. There is 300 person, 300 army from Muslim, but I forget from the Abu Sufyan. And after that, Abu Sufyan is now Rasulullah Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam want to take him or his army to form the army from the one army, and he called the other army in Makkah for help him to take our war with Rasulullah Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam army. There is 1,500 I think. Or help him, but when 1,400 army is walk to there, and Abu Sufyan is send a message to Abu Jahal. Abu Jahal is the leader from that army, and Abu Sufyan say it's okay. Abu Sufyan is get safe because he not go to Badr, he get side of Badr. And but Abu Jahal is not accepted. He not want to come back, but 500 come back, is 1,000 is go to there with Abu Sufyan. Rasulullah Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam now Abu Sufyan is not in Badr, he get safe. And but there is army of Quraysh in there, and he war Muslim army and Quraysh army is war in there in Badr, and be Badr is the first big war Muslim, and it's so different from army there, because Muslim army is just 300 and for Quraysh army 1000. It's so many for Quraysh army. But Rasulullah SAW is not planning to come back to Madinah, but just fight with them and fight with them and just tawakal to Allah Subhanahu Wa Taala. And before the war is start, the first is duel, three delegation from Muslim and three delegation from Quraysh. There is one from delegation of Muslim and delegation of Quraysh, Hamza, Abu Baidah, and Ali bin Abi Talib. For the delegation of Quraysh army, I forget it, but itu. And for Hamza and Ali, he get win, but for Abu Baidah, it's so hard to defeat the delegation of Quraysh army. And because that, Abu Baidah is get hit, and Hamza and Ali menangkap is look that he help the Abu Baidah to defeat it. That Abu Jahal is angry because the delegation is three delegation is done, and he's so angry. And after that, war start. It's so hard for Muslim, but he just tawakal for Shahid. And Allah Subhanahu Wa Taala is noticed that and help Muslim army to defeat the army. He sending the angel of army or help the Muslim army. And angel army is so power, I think, because he invisible. Angel army is invisible, not looked by Muslim army or Quraysh army. Like Quraysh army, they saw from. But he get killed. Don't know to get killed by who. And he get killed by Quraysh army because that. Muslim army is get win, and Abu Jahal in there is get killed. But many Quraysh army. Many Quraysh army is not get killed yet. Many Quraysh army is not get killed yet. And there, but for Muslim is so little get killed in there. Because that, Quraysh army is come back because Abu Jahal is died. But Rasulullah SAW pray to Allah because Allah Subhanahu Wa Taala has to help Rasulullah SAW. And for the first declaring that many that there is just keep tawakal, Allah Subhanahu Wa Taala can what help. If us to pray tawakal is true to Allah Subhanahu Wa Taala, and I think many hikmah can be get for Badar War, for Ali bin Abi Talib story. I think this done for this story. Thank you so much for listening of my story so much. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.